My name is Marlon Wilson, better known to most as Arlo Maverick. I'm a filmmaker and hip-hop artist from Edmonton, Alberta. I know, Edmonton hip-hop, but yes, there is such a thing. Our city is home to a vibrant hip-hop scene that has produced such acts as The Maximum Definitive, Cadence Weapon, Forever Friday, Doom Squad, and Moraine. But their successes were made possible by a foundation that dates back to the 80s when breakdance culture was at a feverish pitch. With the help of TELUS STORYHIVE, I plan to explore Edmonton's breakdance history as I profile a little-known supergroup called Untouchable Crew. Made up of heavy hitters like Don Joyce, Curtis Black, and Darren Jordan, this crew helped pioneer hip-hop culture in our city. Since the pandemic, we have lost a few pillars in our community, and with them, stories of Edmonton hip-hop's formative years. So this documentary isn't just about posterity, it's about giving people flowers while they can still smell them. Thank you for your time. I'm Arlo Maverick.